checking the tires and lugs on a forklift, you have first of all, you walk around and you make sure that there's no giant chunks out of the tires. And if there are, then you need to mark them in the notes. And then the next thing that you do after doing that is checking the lugs. You can't just tell by looking at them. You have to actually just give them a little touch, make sure that they're not loose. And that's all you need to do.